What's going on, YouTube? Kai here, checking in with another video. As y'all gotta see, we are back with this fight night. Let's go on and see. So I gotta knock my opponent out. And I didn't see this in time. I'm sure I didn't, but I'm not worried about that. I do want to show y'all the growth of my boxer. I did put up his hooks, so he's definitely got a puncher's chance now. He's going to save the rest of these 300 points, or almost 400 points. I'm going to save the rest of that. Put up my blocker next, so I can have good blocking strength for my fights. Put up combinations too next. I can put 8 together. That'd be dope. Jab to the head. I need to start putting this up too, because my jabs and my straight heads is definitely not strong at all. Body. So I think after this fight, I put my blocking up right here. And then the rest, I need to put these up some, because these are so low. Art. We gonna just fight it out. We good right now. Especially with us having that especially with our fighting the big dude. Man, I gotta punch his champ though. Try to get to him. Oh, yeah.
Give to a fast fighter in a situation like this, a speed fighter when he was fighting a guy with low stamina?
Put yourself in position where you can use that speed, where you can control things, the dimensions you want. Stay on the outside, be able to use that ring. Make the guy walk to you. Make the guy burn up.
Precision work with the left hand by Woods. Woods is feeling the impact of that powerful hook. Great counter punch, and I loved how he moved off to the side and then landed it. That is boxing 101. A nice, crisp combination by Black Mamba. See, he's got his guard up really well that time, and it protects his head. Zones in on that overhand right. He did not see that right hand at all. He may want to tie up. Look at this swarming attack. Black Mamba taking a barrage of punches. He could go down.
Looks like my screen door on my back porch. I mean, the mosquitoes, there's so many of them, and there's little holes. Some are getting through.
And this round comes to an end. His opponent has to love what he's seeing opposite him right now. Woods' eye is virtually shut, Teddy.
And what he has to do now is take advantage of that. He has to understand that he cannot see punches coming from that side. So you know what? Start throwing more of them from that side.
Good one, too, by Woods. He's showing what a skilled fighter he is with the counter punching.
Well, the old times used to say when you're calm in there, when you're in control in there, you can make him do what you want. He made him tie his shoelaces right there.
Solid hook. A knifing left hand by Black Mamba. He's committed to the combination punching now, and it's working out well up top. Not able to land the headshot. Comes right back with some offense of his own. Keep it up. Keep it up. Reyes's blocking ability is doing well for him there. Good accuracy with that uppercut. Great work offensively landing that combination by Black Mamba. Black Mamba's been having great success with these combinations, Teddy.
Well, there's a reason for it. He's using his jab to start it, and then he's letting the punches go, letting the hands follow.
Comes right back with a shot of his own. Woods has got to be feeling the sting of that big, powerful hook. Jabbing a straight by Woods. Nice hook by Black Mamba. Wow, what an uppercut. And we come to the end of round number two. Black Mamba's plan is clearly to go upstairs against his opponent. And to do so, he's staying out of that danger zone, Teddy. How would you attack that?
Well, first of all, you need to move your head. Take that height advantage away. You know, slip to either side a little.
Woods is hit flush by a big, big shot. Comes crashing home. Oh, what an uppercut that puts him down.
Three, four, five.
Woods is going to have to pull himself together here. Now, he beat the count, but still a lot of work to do.
Yeah, a lot of work because he doesn't have the benefit of his legs. Can't move around there wobbly right now. So what he's got to do is grab on a little bit and walk. Walk to the ropes, kill some time, make the referee come in between you and break you.
A little something for his opponent after getting tagged. Scored well up top. Good defense up. Right hand crashes. Oh, and there you go. And once again, he goes down. The question is, can he rise up again?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Woods is back up on his feet. Now, what will be interesting to see here is how he reacts in the next few moments. He missed with that headshot. Little head knocking with that right hand. So punch after punch, he keeps taking punishment. And bang, and away he goes. Woods is down, and he never saw that punch coming.
One, two, three, four, five.
That's it. The fight is over. Black Mamba's power just much too much for his opponent. Another knockout for him. Teddy, there's a lot of explaining to do here, but help me with this. Was this early knockout on a left field a product of one guy being prepared and the other guy just not ready for it?
No, obviously he wasn't ready, wasn't prepared.
It's so quiet, the only thing I hear is my heart. I'm inspired by the challenge that I find myself standing eye to eye with. To move like a wise warrior and not a coward. You can't escape the history that you was meant to make. That's why the highest victory is what I'm meant to take. You came to celebrate, I came to celebrate. I hate losing, I refuse to make the same mistakes.
The fire.
10 if we get that far. Round one underway. The word we're getting is that he had a very strong training camp. Black Mamba's last fight was a phenomenal effort, taking that decision win.
Well, if you're a lawyer, the more times you're in the courtroom, you have a long trial, what happens? You become a little bit better. You've been through things. You've seen things. Oh, he had a long fight. He's seen things. He's ready.
Combo lands to the head. If you're the inside fighter, what do you have to think about in terms of putting forth your style of fighting?
Well, you better find a good ride to get to that house. That house is on the inside, and you better make sure you're not getting caught while you're coming in. Move your head on the way in, bring your feet, and once you get inside, make sure you do what you got.
What a shot. Did you see that? He is not meant for life on the outside there, and he just paid the price. He goes down.
Because he didn't make his mind up. If you're not going to work out in front, get to a distance where you're safe. He stood there at a bad distance. No man's land.
Moore's back up on his feet. What will he look like in the next few moments of this fight? That's the big question. Black Mamba's right hand scores well that time. A flush hook scores well for him. Was unable to land it. Not much action as he just ties up. Black Mamba's on the bad end of a flush, solid hook. He returned fire right there, and it worked. After being rocked, now he gets his man.
At this point, it's not about the skills and the abilities of these two fighters. It's about the dreams of them. And one of them is being eliminated.
See, that's what you want from his left hand. That's exactly what it should be doing. Just ate a big uppercut. He's in bad shape. He's a weeble wobble in the ring right now. Just wobbling away. Moore's going out there after just being knocked down in the last round. If you're standing opposite him, what's the mentality? What's the strategy here?
Well, you want to go after him, but you don't want to walk into a trap either. You want to kind of size him up a little bit. You want to see if he looks like he's okay, but at the same time, keep in your mind that he might be trying to con you. You know you hurt him, so put that pressure on, but do it smart.
Tried to nab him up top, but was unable to connect. And now a well-placed hook to the head. Moore smacked up top. Tried to land that upstairs and was off the mark. You see what happens when he commits to the uppercut. Look at that. Great work there. That right hand over the top lands flush. Quick snapping hook, and it does damage.
I need to see some counter punches, okay? Whatever he misses, counter.
Black Mamba's back. Look at him here in the start of this round. Remember, he got tagged hard in that last round.
Well, that's the reward you get when you have a good camp and you get yourself in top shape.
Nice block by Moore. Moore's punch didn't come close. Just
enough to be out of danger, but still close enough to then land the counter punch.
Well, that's what happens when you have that kind of experience. You're calm enough to know that range, know where the beginning of the punch and the end of the punch is.
Not hitting his mark there, going upstairs. Must be the punch of the day. Both guys bringing home uppercuts. The mark with the hook up top. Good biting, snapping shot by Black Mamba. Moore's taking more and more punishment as this round continues. This fight could be over soon. And it's all over. Black Mamba's won this by TKO. The ref has seen enough. He stopped the fight.
You fucked up, right? Bye-bye, wish you luck with life. But I'll be damned if I let you manage to bless that blade and keep taking advantage. Look, man, yeah, you shook my hand, but that was back then. We're not good, fam. I'm the fool, cause I started to be cool with them. But I got schooled in the art of opportunism. I ain't the only one that walked away. Look around, everybody gone today. You all alone with your empty chest. So bury the bones with any regrets and keep those skeletons piled in stacks. Just drink your medicine, don't bite your glass. I tried to make a difference, but the only thing that changed was I gave you distance.
I won't trust you again, getting better at choosing friends. This time the loser wins, cause I learned how to cut off the looser ends. I won't trust you again, getting better at choosing friends. This time the loser wins, cause I learned how to cut off the looser ends.
I'm not tripping, this just an excuse for me to ish down a little bit of the truth. We killing time and time's killing us, so I won't waste mine trying to grip a grudge. But don't twist it into what it isn't. Don't call, don't write, don't visit. I put you on ignore, you're not the homie anymore. The only thing that you can show me is the door. Game over, yeah, who's winning? Save your gas, I refuse to listen. If you're doing math, we doing division. Don't even ask how I've been, there's no you in existence. Go your way, I go my way, and you keep going until there's no one to violate. And I'ma remember your last impression, thanks for that lesson.
I won't trust you again, getting better at choosing friends. This time the loser wins, cause I learned how to cut off the loose.
So I'm trying to get my fighters overall up past this 82. This is the most XP that we ever had. We're going to go to our boxer's growth. And let's see what would they put the points at. So they're going to put the points on uppercuts, body, and then after stunning now off the body, off the upper body. But what about, I need this though. Why y'all not putting at this? I'm going to undo that and... What's the difference between the jab head and the straight head? I don't know the difference. Or I can just do this right here, because I at least one of these had the stars. Uppercut to the body. We're going to do this right here. This is where we're going to rock it. Again, the what? No, what the fuck? Oh my god, bruh. So I only had 2 weeks to train for the fight. 1 week was meet, bruh. Let's just run it, man. Let's just run it, bro. They just finesse. Damn, I should have rested, bro. Look at this. Fuck with those tags though. Can I do it with 20 on the stamp? I know I can't do it. Not right now. I'm gonna have to try his ass out. My goal. I can't get him. He's gonna knock me out. Bro, this is gonna be hard, bro. This I might gotta make this into a challenge, bro. I know I won't be able to do it. Fuck. Shit. 20 seconds? Can we just survive the first round? So I barely survived the first round. I did no damage to him. Man. I'm just trash. Oh, well, my bar went up some. Why, like, why is all my fights like 3 weeks now? So now the question becomes, after that knockdown, I ain't even gonna try to get up. He won that one. He was so unprepared, like they just finessed me. I didn't even try to get up. I said they won, man. Now what I'm looking for, oh, they got George Foreman up here? Well, I'm still 22. Y'all wanna fight, bro? Fight him. I'm really getting a bag too off this. Mexico. Detroit. Big Bear. We can try something new. We can try Big Bear. So the fight is in 5 weeks because they finessed me. Try this one out. Getting some money now, and I can fight in little different gyms now. Damn, I didn't even do that. Are you mad off the headbutt, my guy? Wop, chop, wop, mop. can knock his butt out. Ooh, I keep backing up this stuff. I'm scared. He ain't want no pump for real. Alright, so the fight is in 4 weeks, man. Bless me. No, we're going to actually do stamina and athletic. We're going to... Okay, the fight is in 3 weeks. We're going to rest. Okay. You gonna rest again? Y'all wanna? You gonna rest again? Cause I don't want them to finesse me. I don't want to do anything and be like, oh, well, your whole energy is all the way down. It's like, bro. I beat you already. Hey, don't jump sir, bro. Don't jump sir. Dude is definitely a fighter. I'll let y'all know that for sure. He bony, but he got some power in them jumps. I could beat him off the TKO. Nah, dude definitely got power in them hits, though. Like, I'm letting y'all know that now. He could take punches, and he know how to, like, go off my energy. So we both kind of tied up. I thought he took a little bit more damage than me, but I guess he didn't. I guess they trying to finesse. This is why I say I gotta put up my defense, because every time I get hit, I get stunned. So we can work on that. Because we got enough power in our punches already, y'all. I feel like all the top fighters we probably won't be able to beat as of right now. If we don't get a knockout, Ooh, they throwing them jumps. You gotta go. Nah, that's crazy getting dogged, though. We're gonna end that fight, man. Woo! We're getting in there. You gotta let me get up in there. I can't block all that, dude. Oh my god. I can't move. Okay, that's good. His damage is he's taking a lot of damage. Get him up out of here. I don't know. I gotta stop blocking him. Come on, time to go out. And he bleeds, he busted, okay.
That's a big uppercut that just crashed home. Plus right hand to the head.
I'm gonna stop the fight, bro.
Moore's able to avoid that punch. Last 10 seconds of round number 3.
Beginning of round number 4, Teddy, the way your scorecard reads, he's up 3 rounds to zip. Good, accurate punching earning him that lead.
Yeah, very conservative, hasn't wasted anything, but as you just touched on, has made everything count.
Black Mamba's picking up right where he left off. Remember how he finished that last round?
Yeah, he really finished strong, really fast. And you know what? This is a thinking man's fight. I know a lot of people are going to say Teddy's just an aggressive fighter. No, he understands in his corner, understands.
He is not in good shape. He could, there it is. What a turn of events. What a turnaround. He scores his own knockdown after being knocked down earlier.
And that's where scoring a knockdown hurts you sometimes, because now you think he's just going to walk in and get it again. Well, he walks in, he did get it. He got it.
Oh, he just misses with that headshot. Moore's doing exactly what you should to be a strong defensive fighter. You got to block those punches away. 90 seconds to go in round number 4.
Bro, go out. Damn, did you hit me in the meat?
He had no idea
Jab, jab. Yo, this is a fight, y'all. Can I get him? He taking more damage than me, but he, bro, how fake is this? He taking way more damage than me, and it's like I just can't get him out of here. Let this man hit the edge. Son, I gotta cuddle my face. This is the first time this ever happened. Yeah, this is. If I can't close him out, bro, it's over. Bruh. Yeah, it's over. It ain't even gonna let me get up. It ain't even gonna let me up. Yeah, it's over. It's over. It's over. We gotta go at it one more time. I beat him once, he beat me once. Damn, I just lost, bro. That's crazy. And on the scorecard, I beat him all three rounds. He beat me once. I think he got me by the KO. I definitely have to put this up. Like, for sure, I have to put these up. But I'm about to end this gameplay right here. Y'all just seen me get beat. Man. At least my record is 11-4. That ain't bad. 9 KOs. That ain't bad. It's climbing up. But I'm about to get out of here until the next fight. See y'all in the next video. Peace.